Hey, thoroughly enjoyed spending time with Ivan. He's a mover and a shaker, and Laguna Beach is very lucky to have him. His Mozambique restaurant and music venue will give you an amazing experience and a taste of Southern Africa right here in SoCal. And be sure to check out Skyloft. You'll see why these restaurants are two of the most popular in Laguna Beach. We'll be back with more right after this break.
Hi, I'm TV host Nicholas Hart, and this is Bear. Now, Bear suffers from separation anxiety after being passed around as a pup, so being separated from each other isn't easy for either of us. Now, I'm away hosting overseas quite a bit each year and for up to 7 weeks at a time. So when I am, I take him straight to Vicky and Dennis at Abba boarding kennels where he gets plenty of love, he gets treated like the royalty that he is, and he gets a holiday whilst we're apart. It eases the mind to know he's being looked after so well.
A place on earth where time has chosen to stand still. Rare exotic beauty, mystical island temples, and unimaginable perfect waves. This is Bali. Hi, I'm Zack Heart, and welcome to Planet Explorer. Where on earth is Bali? Well, Bali is a small island of Indonesia that you could drive around in about a day. And although it may be small in size, its prominence as a destination is enormous, and rightfully so. If you were to ask the surfers what Bali means to them, I have a feeling you might get as many answers as there is life in Bali's crystal clear waters. Bali is a living paradise filled with adventure and excitement. Pulse-pounding surf, hypnotic temple ceremonies, mesmerizing volcanoes, and ribbons of the most amazing beaches you will find anywhere in the world. But there is one place in Bali that receives a little extra attention. Do you know which place I'm talking about, viewers? The art world of Laguna is not just on canvas. The music scene is also world class. Coming up is our special with Ivan Spears, an industry insider and town leader right here in Laguna Beach.
Planet X.
Hey everybody, Outbackzack here, right in Dana Point, California, USA. An absolute place to go. We're gonna go and check out what's going on here. Let's find out why this place is the place to go to. Now, one of the best dive spots in the world is the Red Sea in Egypt, and that's where you're from.
Yes.
And I've been there too, so I...
That's great.
We're like brothers now. I speak a little bit Arabic, but not very well. So tell us a bit about
that. I grew up in Cairo, but I actually learned diving right here in Laguna Beach.
Oh, you actually learned here?
Yes, I learned here in Laguna Beach about 30 years ago. And liked it so much and eventually got into the diving business. And I own my own store. And up till now, every year I take about 20 people with me and we go dive in the Red Sea and we do a tour of Egypt. Actually, I just got back 2 weeks ago.
Oh, you did?
Yes.
Oh my gosh. Yes. It was amazing. You got lots of family there?
Yes, I do.
I know. The Egyptians, they have big families.
Yeah, they do.
That must have been amazing.
Yes. Fantastic. Yes, it was beautiful.
Now, viewers, we're going to go and take a look at the store. Here in Dana Point, Planet X has really made its mark, but I just need to fix this. What would you say would be an easy way for viewers, for students, anyone to actually help what you're doing here at the Institute?
I think one of the important things is for everybody to realize how important the ocean is to everything we do here. People don't understand how much oxygen is actually produced by the ocean through the kelp forest. Being socially aware and conscious of how their lives impact the ocean, from everything from using reusable grocery bags to not using plastic straws, doing the small things to help conserve our ocean resources is really important. Every single person can really have a huge impact if we're all looking at it the same way.
That's great. And now I hear that you guys have also got shark feeding and jellyfish feeding.
Yeah.
Oh, tell us about that.
Yeah, on the weekends we're completely open to the public. We have the jellyfish life cycle and people actually get to be involved and meet with some of our aquarists and see how we care for the animals that we have on site here. They get to be part of the feeding of the jellies, which is a really unique, odd way for things to feed. Yeah. Great thing for people to see. And then be part of our shark feedings as well. We have sharks that are found right off the coast here. Not quite the big ones like the great white. No great whites in our facility here.
Okay.
But some of the smaller sharks, horn sharks, guitar fish, things along those lines. We don't have little guitars on those, but they look really close to what a guitar looks like, just swimming around
really?
A little bit. Yeah, yeah.
So how do people, anyone that wants to get involved, to volunteer, just to be a part of, you know, this amazing project, what you're doing here, what can they do?
The best thing to do is visit our website, which is oceaninstitute.org. We have over 200 volunteers that support us throughout the year. They do everything from the maintenance on the tall ships, woodworking, learning how to use their hands to sail some of these vessels, to taking care of our fish and our aquaria, to working the front
that's deck. What they would want to do.
Yeah, it's a really fun place to volunteer for sure.
Yeah.
We got everything from, you know, 14-year-olds helping us out to 95-year-olds that are here volunteering with us. You could become a member of the Ocean Institute, help support our mission and our goal of using the ocean as, the classroom, really inspiring the next generation of conservationists.
That's fantastic. There are a lot of places to volunteer, you know, there's wildlife sanctuaries, and kids, especially kids, even adults, you know, are naturally attracted to animals.
Oh, yeah.
It's like, because they're so fascinating.
Yes.
It's like, what the hell is that? Why is it doing that?
Yeah, exactly.
You know, and this is a perfect place for them to really get the hands-on experience.
Yeah, it's a perfect place for people to start out and really dive in and see what it takes to be a researcher, to be a biologist, to be an aquarist. Great place to kind of start off your learning experience.
Exactly. Yes, exactly. A great place to start. I had a great time right here in Dana Point. And where are we? Right here on...
Planet Earth!